And that'll be the bot tier 2 tower to drop. No contest, Thunder Awaken. They might just go high ground as well. Again, the Aegis still in for the side of the Morphling is BZM. He's out of mana. BKB up, trying to run, but Pakazi's got the Eye of Skadi slow. BZM though. Oh boy. He's got buyback.